these kids following us for? They don't walk home this way.
I guess they wanted to watch.
Watch what?
Fight.
How do they know there might be a fight?
I guess maybe I mentioned it.
Ah, Cindy.
Well, if it isn't baby talking to chicken again. Hey, chicken, let's hear you cackle.
Let's not start this again, buddy.
I want to hear you cackle, chicken. Come on.
That's dumb. Won't just cut out all the teasing.
Hey, baby talk. Itty bitty itsy bitsy baby talk.
Cut it out.
What are you gonna do about it?
Let's reason. Let's talk about it.
Shut up or fight.
Don't you want to talk about it?
You heard me. Shut up or fight.
Okay, if that's the way you want it. I'm ready.
You asked for it.
Gee, buddy, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. Really, I didn't.
Gee, you knocked my tooth loose.
I did what?
It's loose. It's loose. There are wiggles.
You sure talk funny.
Stop it. It's not funny.
Baby talk, baby talk. It's a wonder you can walk.
Funny. Go on, get out of here.
Why shouldn't we tease him?
For the same reason you didn't like him teasing you.
I guess you're right. No, Peter, you're very brave.
I am? Come on, let's go home.
I'll get it.
Hi.
Hi.
Mr. Brady?
Uh-huh.
Can I come in, please?
Sure.
I don't believe we know you, do we?
Yes, ma'am. I think maybe you do. I'm Buddy Hinton.
Well, what can we do for you, buddy?
I wanted to see Cindy.
May I ask why you want to see her?
Well, I wanted to know if I could borrow her tongue twister book. I thought it might help me with my loose tooth.
Well, of course you can see her. And we're very glad that you're all friends now.
Well, buddy, have you learned anything valuable from this experience?
I sure have, Mr. Brady. Peter's got a good left hook.
Yeah, he has.